I will show you what you have to do.
Then you will strain your soup to be nice. If you are okay with the texture of lentil or the vegetable, it's okay. You cannot strain it, but I give you this option if you want to do it. If you want to do it, do it. If you want, if you don't want to do it, it's okay. This extra step to be to get your soup smooth and light. This is warming soup. I don't know I mentioned this or not, but this is warming soup. If you have too much cold in your country, you can take this soup in the first of your course, or maybe in the middle, or maybe it's lunch or snack. It's light and warming, and I hope you like it.